I'm an independent, but here's what they're offering, you ask? They want to let the private...
Don't be ugly.
That's why people are...
The bottom line is that Wall Street is not supporting President Obama. And President Obama is actually sending guys into Wall Street now, trying to convince them to get back on the team. And they're going, no, we're not going to do anything until he's out of office. Well, I'm giving you the last word, you're the guest.
Yeah, look, he's hostile to businesses big and small, and you cannot have that mentality. Alan Spendlet spelled out tonight, government, government, government. It's failed in the past, in the history books, and it's failing us now.
Thank you both for a very lively debate. Josh Krathammer is going to have more on the bad economic news later on The Factor. Next on The Rundown, has Geraldo Rivera reassessed his opinion taking the acquittal? He will be here. And later, this man has written a hit book on Sarah Palin, but does he really have anything on the governor? We'll find out in just a few moments.
Babycat, why don't you leave Hannah alone? She's trying to sleep. Won't you leave Hannah alone? She's trying to sleep. Why are you being ugly? Look at her tail. Hannah, you mad? Hannah. You got a mad Kiki. I don't blame you for being mad. Baby calf, act all stupid.